On Saturday the 6th of October 2018, the Weka Pass Railway, in conjunction with the Diesel Traction Group, held the English Electric Showcase, the biggest live gathering of English electric-built diesel electrics in New Zealand railway preservation. The day started off with staged photo opportunities in the Waikari yard, featuring all diesel electric locomotives on show, which were the diesel traction groups at DE1429, DG772, and DI1102, plus the Weka Pass Railway's DG770 and 791. Steam locomotive A428 also played a part in the stage locomotive lineup. Glenmark Station has become English feed, seen as DG791 and 770, back up to their track comprising vintage goods wagons, which they will propel up the line as far as the 3.5 kilometre peg. DI1102 and DG772 make their way to Glenmark Station with the passenger train. DE1429 tows the Ransoms and Rapier diesel-powered crane to the dock platform. DG791 and 770 arrive into Glenmark with their goods train in tow to cross over DI1102 and DG772 on the main, with DE1429 sitting in the dock road. A 1:30 PM departure from Glenmark station, with DI1102 and DG772 heading a double-headed train bound for Waikari. A photo run by at the old photo stop. A rare capture of DG772's engine at work from inside the engine room. A second photo run, climbing past number 2 and 3 gates. Third photo run past Frog Rock. After a quick turnaround at Waikari, DG772 leads the train back downhill. Arrival back at Glenmark. Some light shunting is undertaken before DI-1102 and DG-772, 770 and 791 are all paired in multiple for an epic 4 loco lash-up haul evening train to Waikari. All set for a 4:30 PM departure. Of impressive photo run pasts at McCaskey's Dam, with all four locos at full noise. another couple of spectacular run pasts at number 4 gate. Arrival into Waikari. Passengers enjoyed dinner in the township before the locos were fired up for the return run home in fading light. Special thank you to the Weka Pass Railway and the Diesel Traction Group for organising this event as a tribute to the restoration of DI-1102 before her and DG-772 venture south on rail tour duties and home to Ferrymead.